Hello and welcome back. We are going to be in the NHL Cup Finals here. And we're going to win this game. I got a good feeling about this game. I think this is going to be a good game. Ooh. Halfway through the first, still don't got a goal yet. That was a rocket. I'm so glad I got that.
That's a great deflection there. Good stick.
Oh.
Scooped up by Sagan. Let's hope that there's lots more going to happen here other than what we've seen in the first part of this game. The teams are gently prodding and trying to find an opening, but there's not much going on.
Takes that pass in the corner.
See a little more of that from him.
He's got it. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Toronto's along the wing at center ice.
save.
Sent it wide.
Minnesota's moving the puck through center ice.
Fires! Hits the post!
Nearing the 20th minute of this period.
No! Oh, I was right there. I thought I had it.
Finally, we got the first goal. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Period. Moves it to the corner.
Here it comes off the iron.
When you're trailing, you need some bounces. You need a few things to go right for you to get back into the game. That's an excellent chance if it gets the wrong side of the post.
Alright, not the best first period. We got dominated, basically. I let one in. My guys haven't scored at all. Come on.
Yeah, a great hockey play there.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Brings a shot. Wonderful save. What a skill level there.
Great opportunity. Better stop.
The Maple Leafs skated up on the side. Sails it.
Thought that was a goal. Oh. Come on, you bums. Stop hitting the net. You guys are way too good to be doing that. Come on, quit just skating into their goalie. That's like the fourth or fifth time one of my guys has done that. Those were a quick two periods.
Oh.
Just missed it. At least we're beating him in shots now. My guys have to clap in another here soon. If they don't have one by like 10 minutes, I'm taking the time out. Well, come on, Mr. Point Leader. Clap us a goal.
Good face-off win. A point hammer shot. He had a great chance, but he has just missed the net.
Oh, I like this position here, Doc. He got into the front of the net, and his tip just goes wide.
Muscled off. Passing one off now to Matthews. On his stick up that left side. Using the point. Shoots one. Puck ricocheted off the screen. Turned away with the stick. Snapping a pass to Raukin. Pitching it to right. That's a goaltender's best friend, a defenseman that can use his stick like that.
Pass it. Jesus, what are they doing out there?
Brings a long pass ahead, and it's on his stick. Nicely received at the point. Outstanding save with the glove. Toronto's in.
Okay, I'm going to mute my mic real quick.
He chipped that one off the boards and ahead. Oh, great cut. Strombolopoulos is tripped up. That should be a penalty. Minnesota's been assessed a minor penalty. 2 minutes, and the call is tripping. The Leafs go on the power play for the first time.
Just because it's your power play doesn't mean you can take a nap here. You have to work hard and continue to generate chances. Minnesota's played so well defensively tonight. Their goaltender has been excellent, and while some people think it's bad luck to mention a shutout, well, they're trying to protect them. And I'm not going to offend.
We go down to the benches. Here's Ray.
Because he's been so great tonight, his team has taken some chances offensively. There's no way they take those chances unless they have the great eraser in goal. I'm going to watch these all night. What a great performance.
No, you're right, Ray. Eddie and I agree. It's just another one in a long line of tremendous performances by him. And so timeout is taken, and both teams get a chance to gather together for strategy.
I've been listening to this bench for the last 5 minutes, and the coach has been on them to skate, move your feet. I'm pretty sure that that's what part of this conversation's about.
He takes that one right ahead. Good pass. Minnesota's in the neutral zone along the wing. Let's it go, and a save. Stick handles up the wing at center. Big chance. Net comes off. And the whistle stops play. And the faceoff's won. And he dumps it in. Pass attempt to Strombolopoulos.
Trying to go to Matthews. Gains the zone. Takes a shot. He scores! Winning strategy on the power play. The Leafs have gotten an enormous goal, tying this game and a bumpy ride to the finish here in the third. Toronto's got possession from the faceoff. He imposed his will, directing that one to Emmerich. Emmerich's cutting through the neutral zone. Makes that play deep. Looking to Pettersson.
A big, big hit.
He scores! Two in a row!
Well, this has been pretty good back and forth here in a tie game. Now they've got the lead. We'll see what they do with it.
The Maple Leafs are ahead in this game by one. And the clock shows not that much time to go in the third period. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff.
He's fifth of the playoffs. Scored by number 28.
Looking from the corner. Back on his stick. Piped in the slot. Score! And this one is tied. Minnesota's goal has tied this game up. A fun ride to the finish for all of us now. They've won the faceoff.
He is fifth in the playoffs.
Is able to move on in.
Assisted by number 88.
Has it in his own end. Now it's directed to Marner.
14 minutes, 42 seconds.
Propelled to Marner. Slid to Strombolopoulos. And at an angle to Matthews. And a save.
Toronto's very fortunate to have a goal scorer like this in their lineup night after night. In the playoffs, it becomes so difficult to get any room to score. Yet he does it, and he sits at the top of the league.
Matthews again fails on the faceoff. Minnesota's looking to head man up the wing. Great job in his own end with that interception. Let's his shot go. Nearly grazed the iron on that.
Sometimes you rush the shot and end up missing the net. Need to slow things down next time.
A lot of pressure on that faceoff. They've won. Now let's see what they deliver. Chip to right. On the outside, a shot. Oh, stick save. Pitching this one to Pettersson. Last minute to go in the third. Shoots one. Grab. Makes the stop and holds for the whistle.
There are lots of players that are successful during the regular season, but you have to kick your game to the next level here in the playoffs. He's been able to do so.
An enormous defensive face-off win. Gains that offensive line. Over the top of the net, a high shot and a great opportunity. Feeds the point. Got that pass in the corner. Such a good stick. That could have been held by a Canadian of the 70s.
Oh! Ripped it, but ripped it just past the net. You gotta hit the net on that opportunity.
Fires! Hit the post on the outside! And holds on to that puck to get the win.
Oh my gosh.
Zetterberg's mobility is on display here. As soon as the shooter went to the forehand, he was right there.
Thank you, Raukin, for pushing that guy away. Come on, boys. And we're going to OT.
They will dig down for more adrenaline because overtime is next. We go to overtime with these impressive shots on goal totals. 21 for Toronto and 16 for Minnesota. We have begun sudden death overtime. Somebody who has been on the ice tonight will leave the ice a hero. Strong shooter against a strong goaltender, and the guy with a trapper won. Whoa, what a play! Toronto's along the wing at center ice. A shot. Fired one and it got the post. Out in front. Wonderful chance was set up and the pass just goes wide. Saved with the pad. Enormous hit. He's crushed.
Embrick's going to have to pick himself up after that one. He got steamrolled. They've clearly got the target on him.
He holds that one and it's a good thing because they were buzzing.
The defenders caught a break here. Lots of pressure in their end of the ice, but the goalie freezes the puck and they can catch their breath.
Just a hair under 4 minutes gone. So far, four goals equally divided. Puck is thrown to right. Steps across that line. And the pickup. Moving it to Marner. And he steps in. Shoots it off. Save. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. A shot. Gets it with the blocker. Gotta clear it. What a tremendous hit.
That's what we love about this game.
Just a good rub out there. Got it right back. Kicked out of the scrum. The Leafs look to make a difference up the wing. Goes right through him. He's got it on his stick. He wants to clear it out of the zone. Oh, that's a good keep. That's a great keep at the line. Reads the play and keeps it. Gives it on a cross from the point. Good work there. They'll have to try it again because of the defender's stick. Passing one off now to Generous. And he picks it up. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Great save. Little pass from his goalie here. Scrum over, puck kicked. Snapping a pass to Pettersson. From the outside. At least he protected his goaltender. Pitching it to Kunin. Has it back deep. Might be the game. Great scoring chance here. Big point blank save there.
You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Pass cut, strong play. Nice pass right up the gut. What a heavy hit.
Smith is just gliding slowly back to the bench, Doc, after that big hit.
Save there. Pass attempt to Pettersson. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Broken right up. He's got that pass at the point. Shoots, gloved. And freezes play for the whistle. Couldn't have been a bigger face-off win there. Back on his stick. From a slot of wrister. Let's it go. Blocker save. Flung behind the net. They got it going. Can they end it? Big takeaway. Odd man rush 2-on-1. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
They won it. Now what can they do? Right in that catching glove. Good work. A textbook stick save. Huge face-off win. He throws it there. Save! Terrific determination by Sagan.
It's dumped in. Trying to go to Marner.
Takes it in from the neutral zone. Stole that pass away in his own end. And they've got it again.
Directing that one to Matthews. A shot.
Really quick grab.
And he dumps it in. Looks ahead to start something. Looking to Matthews. Let's it go. Just missed the net. As that point pass as well. He missed the net.
Sometimes you can be too cute. You're in the middle of the ice. You want to make a perfect shot. He misses the net.
Right to the point. Outstanding offense met by solid goaltending. Gains the zone. Knocked it away with the stick. Takes that pass. Here we go. And angled to dump. Oh, came so close. A penalty has been...
No, guys, why? Why do you have to take a penalty in overtime? Oh. Alright, let's see what I can do here.
Could be huge in this game. Will it be decided on the power play? And they've won that draw with a shot. You cannot have given more than these players have, and yet.
Okay, now we're going to double overtime.
And here's Ray.
Smits was injured earlier, guys. He will not return. He's out for the rest of the night.
Underway in another overtime. Somewhere lurking, there's a big scoring play. Who will have it? Got possession. At the point of drive. Boy, stick-to-stick artistry there. He's got it and moves ahead. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Now it's directed to Emery. Minnesota's got it through center ice. Pass cut. Carried through the middle of the ice. It's dumped in. Minnesota's starting back in their own end. Crosses that line. Use that big goalie stick well. Pitching this one to Raukin. Slid back across from one point to the other. Puck is thrown to right. Hammers his way up the wing at neutral ice. Tries to get it on net. Wonderful save. Moving it to Marner. Passing one off now to Matthews. Good place to shoot from, and he does. Wonderful stop. Snapping a pass to Gronlund. Leads that charge into the zone. Great shooting lane. Score! And the overtime is finished.
Alrighty. Well, we lost it in double OT. We'll come back the next game and see what we can do. Until then, see you later. And thanks for watching.